Yeah, but that's because your hips are locked and you're trying so hard to keep your outside rein that everything else is stopping. Keep your outside rein there, but then move everything. Move your hips, move your legs, kick them forward, you know, make a little cowboy circle. You do one right there. Throw your right shoulder back. Yeah, till he gets through the outside rein. Yeah. Inside leg, bump, bump, bump. Throw that shoulder, throw that shoulder, throw that shoulder. Kick him a little bit. Throw that shoulder. Get him to fold under your right leg. There. Good. And now move your legs. Feet